A big thanks to all of my Patreon supporters. And a big thanks to all of these donators of $5 or more. Dead Zerkling, Radio Raptor, Vlad Tepish 3176, and Brian D0313. You all help make these episodes possible. Howdy, insufferable gaming fans. Your old pal Rosser here with some more Enter the Gungeon. Last time, I don't remember what we did last time, because it's actually been a while. I think we played the convict, which means that this time it's the hunter. I don't remember having a little doggy following us around, so this must be it, right? One would think. So, we travel once more into the depths, my friends, and see what awaits us there. Maybe I'll do well, maybe I won't. I'm pretty rusty because I think it's been at least a couple of weeks since I've done this. So, that being the case, let me just remember which buttons do what real quick. Okay, I think we're good. And away we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. You know what? I forgot to reset my joystick to analog after I was playing some other stuff the other day, so, you know, surprises, they abound. But yeah, I was playing the Strider HD remake, and I switched my analog and D-pad, because it's just a lot easier to play Strider with the D-pad than it is to play it with analog. And then I forgot to switch it back. So it was a little off. Now it's better. Although it did cost me a hit. Alas. I'd say if I lose by one hit, but I always lose by one hit now, don't I? What is this? Okay, I've never seen this before. Hi. Have to operate? Great. What's going on? My God! People are geniuses! I wonder if this has been there the whole time. Health serum, yes. That was delightful. I like it. Okay, yeah, you see something new every time, don't you? Well, that being the case, I'd say this episode was already worth recording. We got blobules. Happy little blobules that want me to die. But I deny their angry ways. I'll shoot them back and make them pays, etc. Wait. The dog has found something. Oh, that didn't do anything. I thought maybe it was finding a secret. I guess not. I know that the dog is supposed to be able to find secrets, but I don't know the method by which it does such a thing. So, there might have been something there. There might not have been. I don't know. I really don't. Much of this game remains a mystery. I have not looked up a single FAQ or wiki or anything of that nature. So, everything is just purely trying to figure it out myself. You know, if it goes long enough, I might say to hell with it and look some stuff up. I'm still a ways off from that. I've been playing this game pretty sparingly so that I don't get burnt out on it, which I think is pretty important overall. A lot of games, you play them too much, you get a little burnt out. Haha! Always satisfying when you get the environmental trap kill. Always. It's never not satisfying. Boom, 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 boom. So far, so good. When will my luck run out? Yoink! And this is Scattershot. Quantity over quality. I'm cool with that, I guess. What does it do? More bullets, less damage. Okay. I'm not sure how I feel about that, but... Oh! It's like having a shotgun with everything. Yeah, I mean, that's cool. I'm not 100% on board, but it's interesting at least. Even had a little cross-eyed bullet. Or shotgun shell. Was it a bullet or was it a shotgun shell? I wasn't fully paying. I could pause the game and find out right now, but who's got time for that? The old spray and pray. Plus, if I'm, you know, getting close to enemies, you know, I'll hit them with more of the actual shots themselves. Now, what did I need? 3 blasting caps and 70 brass to get the other thing? There's some C4. There's another key. Nothing I can't live without so far. Sense of direction. Yeah. Certainly could use one of those. So many items I've yet to discover in this game. I rather like Scattershot. Yeah. Keeps me from having to aim precisely with the right joystick. Now, if I were using the mouse, which I could use the mouse to aim, then I'd have to use the keyboard to play. And I don't remember how to dodge. Oh, right mouse button. Huh. Maybe I should try it for just a little bit. Then I don't know how to use the teleporter. One of these days I'll look up all of this stuff and figure it out for sure. But on that day, look out, world. Once I really click, there's no getting around it. It will be the death of all my foes. So, went to the store with my mom today, because if I don't go with her, she'll just keep putting it off forever. And, whoops. And, you know, took an hour and a half for grocery shopping. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's just digging stuff up for me. Okay, that's cool then. That's very cool. Bye-bye, grenade man. Okay, so that's a huge advantage of playing the Huntress. Hey, another key. Cool. Which is just in time to get... What is this? Grenade launcher? Do I have scattershot grenade launchers? Do I? Oh, please tell me I do. Difficult weapon to use effectively, but powerful in the right hands. This distinctive noise this gun makes is beloved by pinheads. Firing pinheads. Get it? Okay. Well, you know what? I'm gonna try it out in a blank room just to... Whoa! Yeah! Oh-ho! Oh! Gonna have fun with that one. Yosh! Alright. So let's fight the boss. You can use arrows or grenades. Might as well use some grenades. And who are we... Oh, the Bullet King. I have grenades today, your royal pain in the ass. So we'll see. We shall see. Don't you look down your nose at me. It's a thing of glory. A thing of beauty. This is the greatest thing ever. Focus. Focus. Yep, that's all. It took me every single one of those shots, but man, the Bullet King hath been dethroned. Out damn stand. Alright, what do we got? Master round. Yep, I think we've got that before. Alien sidearm, shield breaker. Well, let's see what some of this stuff does. Charge. The hegemony of man has fought and won 3 major wars with alien races. Hundreds of these pistols were salvaged after the second of these wars. Okay. Cool. Cool. Doesn't say what exactly it does. Okay. It gets bigger the longer you hold it. Very cool. Well, I don't know what to use next. So many questions. You know what? I wonder how much that blank cost. Now I don't want to buy it because they get refilled to 2 after I go down a level anyway. So if I find the shop and buy another blank, I might have enough stuff for to open the shortcut. I'll hop down there again and see what the prerequisites are. Just to refresh my memory. Alright, the elevator goes. And I fall down here. And then I learn. I learn things. 120 brass and 3... Oh, it's not 3 blanks, it's 3 keys. Whoa. That master chamber is exactly what I need to power this elevator. Can I have it? Sure. This must have been very hard to get. I'll go install it. Alright. Oh, okay, I see. I had 4 hearts, and now I only have 3, but he can power the elevator. Alright, okay, so there are options. Duly noted. I should start charging my gun. My alien sidearm, and I missed. I'm not sold on this alien firearm. Spread shot, though, still a boon. Still a fun thing for me to have. Now, since we're on the second level, I need to start watching out for pits. I keep forgetting that there are pits starting on the second level. And as a result, I keep falling in pits on the second level. Like to not fall into pits here on the second level. See where that might be a concern for me. I don't make much use of the table flipping either. That's on me though. I'm usually too invested in everything else that's going on. You know, the basics. Dodging, shooting. Stuff like that, really. You gotta have good fundamentals in a game like this. You know, like women's basketball. What are you? Ooh, a cell key. Well, I guess there's a cell somewhere on this floor. So we might get some more NPCs. Which is great. I love getting more NPCs. But where are they? There's one of those pits I was talking about. Ah, got stuck. Took away my armor. I I should pay a little more attention. That was intentional, as far as you know. Right, we'll go with that. Whew. Alright. Here is the shop. Here is the guy I sell stuff to, but I don't remember how to do that, even though Lantis told me in a previous comment. I wonder how I go about doing that. Item select. And I can drop them. But I don't want to drop any of these items. And it doesn't look like I can sell my guns, I guess? Hell, I don't know. So many questions I still don't have answered. Ring of Mimic Friendship. Cute. Do I want that? I still haven't got the Prime Primer yet. I still want to know what it does. I have the money for it. Let's find out right now. Old Magic. Apparently I've gotten it before, though, but I don't remember what it does. Primer of one of the first Gundead to ever walk the Gungeon, it still trembles with the energies released when the bullet struck. Well, it's passive. I just don't know. Maybe it's an extra life, or... If only I paid more attention. A common lament, right? Wah! Piss off, rubber bullets. Had enough of your bounciness this day. Ah! That's a pit, right? No, that's not a pit. I thought for sure that was going to be a pit. Greasy Joe's Bottomless Barbecue Pit! Doink! Alright. Still good. And there's the boss. I would really like to find the NPC on this level. There's a gate for a key I do not own. Blam, blam, blam. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Not having to aim as much makes it a whole lot easier to focus on dodging. This is honestly probably one of the best things I could have gotten. Alright, let's refill you. You know, for boss fighting purposes. Obviously. We got fiery guys here. Rapidly spreading hot lead all about the area. Dodging. Continue to dodge. Hold that thought. Okay. We've got forbidden knowledge floating about, causing a ruckus, throwing N's and O's and X's all about. Did I ever figure out what was up here? Oh, that's the jail. What the heck? It's an octopode. Thank you, Mr. Saturn. You don't say. I believe you. I'm not disputing that. Well, didn't expect that. What have we here? Do I actually have a thing I can do in here yet? The altar is empty, do nothing. So much doing nothing. One of these days I'll figure out what's up with that. One of these days. I look forward to it. get myself into the empty area. That's... What did I say about spikes? I said I would probably screw up and fall in the spikes, and that I definitely had to watch out for them, and then I didn't realize they were there. They do kind of tend to blend in, but I guess that's what you would expect from a well-installed, well-thought-out spike pit, right? You know, if it's obvious, then people aren't going to fall into it. And then what use is it? What use at all? Damn it! Reload faster, man! This game is on the line. Okay, things are going off the rails at an alarming rate now. As they tend to do. We got a hollow point. Maybe I should have switched to the, that thing, crossbow, a little sooner. Get some more damage going. And again, it is a bit slow. If Roland or Gilead were here, he'd reload faster. You mark my words on that. There was still a treasure chest, two treasure chests that I haven't opened. Or do I want health? Or do I want health? Oh, well, we can keep looking through a couple more rooms yet. Still a room or two. And it's rapidly dwindling the amount of rooms that I will get to explore. Because clearly, I meant to kick that to the left and then blow it up, you see. It would have been really smooth and cool looking, but I missed. I kicked it down into the wall, where it did nothing for me. Lame. I'm not counting myself out yet, though. Not by a long shot. Heh, long shot. His guns. You get it? Alright. What have I got? Half a heart costs 24, so I could buy two of them and get a full heart. Key costs 30. Get half a heart and a key. I think I'll do that. Then I will open the box that was behind the locked door, or behind one of the locked doors. And that gets me Rubidine Prototype. It never quits. Intriguing. A prototype ricochet blaster. This blaster was created to test the limits of projectile impact and ricochet physics. Alright. Let's get out into the open and give it a blast. Well, it certainly does ricochet. I'll give it that. If only I had more health or things like that. So what are we... Ammo Conda. Alright. I could potentially beat this guy. I got grenades. And they're all bouncing off of all these potteries. Doing plenty of damage. Also taking a little more damage than I would have liked. The explosions are throwing me off a little. Okay, they're throwing me off a lot. Like a lot. Where is it at? Where is it at? Why am I using prepositions? The Prime Primer did not, in fact, bring me back to life. Now we know. Oh, let's head back to the breach. See what all is new. I feel like that wasn't a bad run, really. Enter co-op? No. There's no one here but me. What do you guys have to say? 45 more bulletkin, and then something happens. Anyone else? So, that did not power up the elevator, I take it. What else we got? What about that weird-looking dude? That's the tutorial. Had some kind of crazy moon talk dude. I don't see him here anywhere. I might need to get some kind of translation for him before I can figure out what's going on with that. Beans indeed. Yeah, don't worry about it, buddy. What do we got? Hot lead, heart locket, rocket-powered bullets. I can't afford any of these things. You know what? Since it has been quite a while since we have done an episode of this, why don't we do another run with the hunter again? She's pretty rad. Before that, I'm going to need to pop open a libation. Always a bless. Yes, I said always a bless with a B. B as in boy. I could play it off. Make it into a gun pun. Like a blunderbuss. But no, I just misspoke. I do it often. You know that. Ah, we've got the eggshot birds. Those things are just mildly discomfiting. Just something a little off about them. Just a little. Will my dog find more secrets? I hope so. That's a good puppy. You know, last night I dreamed that I had some kind of dachshund or something. Which is weird because I'm really not into small dogs. I'm not into dogs in general, but if I did have a dog, it would be like one of those larger, fluffier ones. Like a husky. Or a collie. You know, something like that. Probably not a collie, though. I used to think they were pretty cool, but then I had a friend who actually had one, and it was annoying as shit. Not a chill dog at all. Very, very outspoken and energetic. You need a dog that matches your personality. Most dogs don't match my personality. Very few things match my personality. Hell, I barely even have a personality outside of the internet. When I'm not playing video games on YouTube or hanging out with my friends, I don't do anything of interest. Hello. Leveled up. RPG level. I get it. Yep. Well. Because you see, you know, if I have to explain it, it won't be funny. Don't worry about it. Hello. Picked up a few things on the road. Sure did. Ooh, cigarettes. I want them. Cigarettes and whiskey. Oh, man. This is awesome. I don't know who this guy is, but I'm going to frequent his store. Let me get some more cash. What a swell guy. I like it. I get double vision and the RPG. Bosses are gonna go for a ride on my double rocket. Propelled grenades. Extra key. Always helps to have an extra key. So I need three of those to power the elevator again, right? I don't know. Ah, a pretty blue room. I don't think I've seen one of those before. very comfortable on the eyes, the blue room is. But what could it mean? I do seem to be a little short on currency this run. Alright. Ah! Damn it! Screw you. Ah, they kicked the... This is not working. I've got myself in a corner and it's my own damn fault. Gotta blast my way out. See, the enemies are getting smarter. They're taking cover and crap. Good for them. That's what I like to see. Good AI. Except when they're using it against me. In which case, I'm a little less enthused, but still impressed. You can be impressed and angry at the same time. It's a thing. I think I was doing much better my first run, honestly. At least I got some money off of that one. I mean, I'll go to the regular store, but I bet they don't have booze and cigarettes. You're still alive. You have an iBomb companion app, whatever that is, and a snowballer, which is okay, but not mind-blowing. Okay. I mean, I would pick one up and use it over my regular gun. But I wouldn't, like, buy it. For monies. Okay, good, good, good. Anyone else? Okay, yeah. This fella right there. Boom, 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 boom. And we go. Okay, this is a red chest. So we have a green chest and a red chest, right? No, I already opened the green chest. That was the RPG, so... Red chest got me... Frost bullets! Icy fire! Icy fire, icy rain. All bullets can freeze enemies, see? This bullet upgrade attaches smaller condensers to each bullet fired, lowering their temperature substantially. Accidentally invented by the Gungeon acquisitions team when Cadence told Ox to cool it with all the bullets. Haha! See? Now if we bought a snowball gun, we wouldn't even need this. Now every gun's a snowball gun. Out damn standing. I like it. Now, still have money. You know, the whiskey is a one-use item. But damn it. I just can't say no. Cigarettes will make me look cool. The whiskey will get me drunk. Great. Meet me in the breach and maybe we can do some wholesaling. Buy something or get out, I guess. Ah, so you will meet me in the breach then. Excellent. That's perfect. Okay. RPG. Super Justice Rocket Backpack Rocket Rocket Fire. Hey, it's my old buddy. Didn't we just have a thing, you and I, Bullet King? Bullet King! Hey, batter, batter! Yep. I guess my double vision already wore off. Oh, nope, it hadn't. But now it's ready again, so I can drink some more. So it's a multi-use thing. I don't have to only use it once. See, that's cool. That makes it very much worth my purchase. Whoa. Yeah, you can take a shot of whiskey whenever you want. Ah! Bullet King twice in one go. Well, we are getting more hegemony currency, so that's nice. There's my health. There's some of this. And we have got Void Core Assault Rifle. It says rapid fire, and I believe it. Before the Void Core was disbanded by the hegemony of man, they were renowned throughout the sector for their feats on and off the battlefield. Following their dissolution, the famed Void Core captain known as the Thunderbolt made his way to the Gungeon. Alright. That's probably a reference to something. Buggered if I know what. Down I go. Take a drink. You know what? I bet there's six chambers. Because there's six chambers in a revolver. Duh-huh. Alright, you still need some things. Yeah, he still needs the 120 brass and 3 keys. Despite the other stuff I've given him. Fair enough. Hell yeah! Ah! It's a 3-round burst! That's like the most efficient for an assault weapon. That's perfect, I love it. Good stuff. You know, full auto is very wasteful and inefficient. 3-round burst is where it's at. That way you don't keep spraying bullets if you've aimed incorrectly, you don't get recoil, you don't get bake-off, you don't burn out your entire magazine at once. Trust me, it's just the best. Back! That was a particularly gray one of those guys. What's up with that? Why am I screwing around? I got double vision. Also, those bullets bounce. And they're very accurate, apparently. I was not ready for that. I took a few more hits than I had expected there. Yes. This is a good weapon. I'm impressed. I like this one. This might be one of my new favorites. Honestly. But if it comes down to refilling either this or the rocket launcher, it'll depend on how close I am to the boss. Hey! Visit friendly gray Mauser. Okay. Apparently I've hunted enough bulletkins, so that's neat. I need to go to the store, like now, and get some health or something. Health would be good. Health would be very good. There's another one of those prime primers, and what's this? Ring of Miserly Protection. No health. Okay. I see how it is. I don't like it, but I see. And here we are yet again. Still can't do anything. What is up with this area? What is with that room? Such a mystery. Mysteries abound. All scooping the gang. What else we got? Okay. Hey, health. And a refill. Guess what I'm refilling? The Void Core Assault Rifle. That's right. Are these spikes? Those are spikes. They look like spikes. There's the boss room. Herbita-herbita-her. Let's go over here first. If nothing else, before the boss, I'll go and pick up some armor, maybe. Hack! Now I'm really gonna need it. If the right joystick aiming weren't just a little bit sketchy, that'd help tremendously. Immensely and tremendously. Tremendously. What is up with this crap? Are you invincible or what? Ah, shit. Oh, well. It was a good attempt. Killed by Blue Shotgun Kim. Ken, not Kim. Alright, well, let's see if we unlock some stuff. Once more, man. Looks like you've finished. Fine art you've shown. I shall draft a ballad to match the song of your gun. The hunt goes on. Blobulons, the slimy scourge of the Gungeon must be stopped. Achievement progress, Weird Tale 2 of 15. Liquefy 50 and return soaked in the blood of the enemy. Okay. So, 50 Blobulons. I'm guessing those are the blob enemies. Clearly, those are the blob enemies. Obviously, those are the blob enemies. So, anything else new? I did talk to a guy who mentioned wholesaling in the breach. And I do have more cash. Doesn't look like I can make it through there. Find your control rod and escape. Heart locket. Hot lead. Oh, right, all the same stuff. So I've got 9 currencies. So let's get hot lead and the rocket-powered bullets. Oh, patron 28 of 100 unlocked. Now I just need 4 more for the heart locket. And then we'll have bought out the store, I guess. Maybe that's when we start seeing other merchants. I do not know. Change character? Nah. I'm just hanging out. You know. Looking. There's my man. Since our little business arrangement has been turning a profit, I thought I might expand my inventory a bit. Let me know what you need, and I'll get it added to my stock. Cool. So, rations, M16s, and cluster mines. Very cool. Very cool. Alright, so we've unlocked more things. I'm happy about that. We're not making progress down, but we're making progress laterally. So that's a cool thing. So next time, I guess we'll be playing the Marine. But until then, thank you for watching. This has been your old pal, Rosser. And take a drink.